that the internet becomes closed and monitored by individual governments, and that information is not accessible everywhere in the world that it could be, and so that what you see in China, or what you see in Kenya, and what you see in the United States are very different things. Because when we start sequestering information, when we start limiting opportunity, we're holding people back from realizing and actualizing their full potential.